surgery. In the 18th century, it was done with filthy hands and knives. Chances are you would not survive. Then in 1865, Dr. Joseph Lister tried surgery done aseptically. Things improved dramatically. Graham got a cracker, Ferris got a wheel, Tupper got the wear to refrigerate a meal. But Lister, who made surgery clean, all he got was Listerine. Now a mouthwash bears his name. It's his only claim to fame. No one remembers surgical deaths. People think he cured bad breath. Rubik got a cue. Nobel got a prize. And all the milk that you drink has been pasteurized. Lister was knighted by the Queen, but all he got was Listerine. So if you get a new liver or have your breasts made bigger, you'll send your surgeon a thank you note. If you're not completely broke, Caesar got a salad, Heinrich a maneuver, Eiffel got a tower, not far from the Louvre. Levi got a brand of jeans, but all Lister got was Lister.